Hello, everyone. I'm so excited to be here. I'm Amber Jewell, and I get to invite you to a place where we get to find hope. You're right. I'm going to be talking about my book, Finding Hope. And I get to talk to you about the 12 keys to healing from hardships, hurts, and sorrows. I know it's kind of a downy statement, but such an uplifting book. And I'll tell you why. Because hope is so important in what we do, in the lives that we live, in the people that we get to be, to share hope and share joy in the work and service that we all have. And I know that's an awesome thing about you, and I can't wait to share some of these steps with you. And so here's where it's gonna be at. Loveisaction.com, you can check out the information, but it's going to be this book and me and your beautiful smiles to all talk about finding hope and how to do that as September 10th. And so put it on your Friday calendar, and it's going to be at your time, 8 a.m. if you're on the Pacific, and where I'm at in Kansas, it's at 10 a.m. And we can't wait to see you there. Check out loveisaction.com, and I will be seeing you soon. We'll be finding hope together.